In this video, I'll show you how to add one or more speakers in Descript, or better yet, how you can re-identify speakers in Descript. Now, just a quick note that this particular process doesn't work for audio files less than 30 seconds and audio files or video files more than 6 hours. And that is at the time of recording this video. So let's begin and let's just create a new project, call it Identify Speakers. Another assumption is that, let's just get an audio and just drag and drop it inside here. And the new workflow in Descript is that it starts automatically transcribing your audio or video file. And that is the new process. Now, my assumption is that you're going to skip this particular process. You can detect the speakers from this particular option, but let's assume you just clicked on done. That is what maybe most people might end up doing. So I'm trying to recreate a scenario where you clicked on done and you did not identify the speakers then, but later on you realized, hey, this particular audio clip, this particular video has one or two different speakers, and you wanted to make sure that these speakers are captured. And maybe it's a podcast, maybe it's a video interview, and you already know the number of speakers. Let's give it a couple of seconds. It's the upload is queued. From the audio down here, it indicates transcribing, but I know it's being uploaded. Maybe it's still done. Now it's transcribing. So let's just give it a couple of seconds, and then we're going to re-identify speakers or identify speakers if the speakers are not picked. And my assumption is that it's not going to pick the speakers because I did not let it detect the speakers in this particular audio clip. So it's almost done. And these are transcript. And clearly, yes, it doesn't have the speakers, and we can just give it a simple listen.
I'm fine, except there is a leak in my basement, but I am fine. How are you?
I know you've been dealing that with that for a little while.
So clearly this particular podcast or just piece of the podcast has two speakers. And I know that because I already know the speakers available. But now let's identify or add more speakers. So what you need to do here is that you need to come to the project files. And from this particular audio, you'll see the three dots here. Just click on that and you'll get a new dropdown. From this dropdown, you can detect the speakers and help guide, that is Descript, on how many speakers they should look for. Let's say two. Now, it's detecting speakers, and just give it a couple of seconds, mostly based on what we see. And multiple speakers detected in multiple speakers. It's just the way I titled this. I think it's absolutely lame, but let's just click on identify speakers. So the speaker detective has found multiple speakers in this file, but who are they? Listen to each speaker and identify them. Tap enter to continue. Let's get started.
Three or four.
Yes, I think it was. Chris is terrible, no good, very bad, horrible day, I think we called it.
Yeah, you're like.
So here we have two speakers, but for some strange reason, it's picked from one speaker, but the dominant speaker, let's call them speaker X. Yes.
Dealing that with that for a little while. So episode got a little noisy and loud.
The second one. Let's call the second speaker Y. Add Y. So there we have it. And once you're done with that, you can just click on close. So if we play this.
I'm fine, except there is a leak in my basement, but I am fine. How are you?
I know you've been dealing that with that for a little while. So
the last
episode got a little noisy and loud in your basement.
And some interruptions because of that leak, which has returned.
So this is what it looks like. It sounds pretty good and has identified the speakers pretty awesome. You can give them the names, but it would be awesome if you named the speakers correctly once they're identified to avoid mixing up or having to redo all this. So that is how you can add one or more speakers to your audio transcript, or better yet, re-identify speakers using or inside Descript. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value to you. Thanks for watching.